I want to tell you about something that I love.
What do I love? I love New York City. You can do whatever you want.
I love playing in the water with my daughter.
I love octopuses. And yes, it's octopuses, not octopi.
I love working out outside.
I love to travel.
Seeing the incredible beauty of our planet.
I love the fall and changes of the colors in the leaves.
I mean, I quite like chocolate.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yeah.
We have so much to lose from climate change.
Global warming. You know global warming?
Yes, I heard about global warming.
Climate change is happening now.
And we'll begin to see even more impact on our lives.
Half of the world's cocoa is grown in Western Africa. Rising temperatures will hurt harvests and prices will rise.
Extreme weather events like Sandy are becoming more and more likely to happen. It was sad to see something that I love so much be beaten down like that.
In São Paulo, Brazil, we're already having the effects of drought.
Everything is connected. Climate change will affect every living thing.
It sometimes feels there's nothing we can do about the environment.
We recycle, we turn off the lights. It doesn't seem like enough.
This December, we have a huge,
huge, huge opportunity.
190 nations will gather to negotiate
a new binding deal to reduce rising temperatures.
This is a once-in-a-generation moment.
To put pressure on our leaders to agree to a deal.
Our global petition will tell leaders what we want.
We're asking for a commitment to cut emissions.
And a commitment to stop temperatures from rising.
Now is the time. Your signature can make a difference.
The more people that sign,
the more power we have.
We need to show that we are together.
We are together.
We're together.
We are together.
For whatever you love.
For whatever you want to save.
Now is the time.
It's ours to lose.
It's ours to lose.
It's ours to lose.
Join us. Sign the petition.
Forget that all I want.